I'm in Guelph right now, and the tournament's going pretty well so far, but there's still three rounds left, so I'm just going to try to finish strong and win.
I started off a bit slow, but I got a pretty good win today in a position I didn't think I would win. And so I got a bit lucky so far, and I gotta start delivering tomorrow. Fun. This is the Canadian Championship. There's some good games to follow because it's going to get really intense these last three rounds.